Team Lead Coop is wishing you a very happy Holi in Bollywood style. Hey Scoopers, the Festival of Colors Holi will be celebrated on March 13, 2017 countrywide. One of the most popular Indian festivals, the fun celebrations go beyond religious boundaries. Cashing on the widespread liking of the Spring Festival, Bollywood has actually made Holi a part of the pop culture. There are unseen Bollywood Holi songs, both old and new, that will serve as a quick playlist for any Holi party this year.
So a gorika.
Right from Amitabh Bachchan's Rang Barse, Ranbir Kapoor, Deepika Padukone's Balloon Pichkari, and Varun Dhawan, Alia Bhatt's Badrinath Ki Dulhania, Holi 2017 song, Hindi cinema industry has given us the ultimate collection of dance numbers to celebrate the Festival of Colors. Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, Deepika Padukone, Priyanka Chopra, Alia Bhatt and Ranbir Kapoor give us style tips through these holy songs. Bollywood has portrayed Holi as a fun-filled atmosphere with different colors, bhang, nach gana and light flirting. Holi in Hindi movies has been the best occasion to get all the lovey-dovey and high on romance. Apart from the mushy feeling in the air, Holi lets one loosen up and enjoy the festival to its fullest. The only festival where you do not have to clean up and deck up instead. It's all about covering each other's faces in multiple colors, the reds, greens, blues or whatever color you get your hands on. As Holi 2017 nears, soak yourself in the mood and vibes pertaining to the festival. Get ready to dance to all-time Bollywood Holi songs this year. Once again, wish you a very happy Holi from the entire crew and cast of V-Scoop.